Sensation versus Teals. This is fun because Teals hates Mario.
She doesn't?
She hates Mario.
Why?
It's fun to watch Meta Knights hate other characters.
No, I know, but like, Meta has no reason to hate anything. Why does
he gets chain grabbed, and he gets free, like, throw into fair.
Down smash and dash attack for Mario seem like they would both be good.
It's really good.
Approach options. And up late, reverse up air also probably.
Also, Mario's a little bit heavier than most characters, so he's gonna die a lot later to cape combos than most of the other cast.
Oh, and he's also slightly floaty, right? So he can get out of things. Just trying to do.
Oh man, that's the Gallows. That's the Gallows. I remember, all they would talk about was Wave Dash in the Nation was like Wave Dash Power Smash. Yeah, but when I played Gallows in New York City, that was the Gallows. It was down tilt in the fair. Did that so many times.
Might be how he beat Jose.
It may be.
Against Meta Knight, would it be down throw into up fair or up throw?
I think
probably down throw low for a higher percent.
I think up throw at higher percent, and then
down throw.
Is it just down throw period? That looks like it. Dude, he just lightly dribbles him and just alley oops it. Alley oops himself to the dunk. Wow, grab armors. Jab or forward tilt, actually. Oh man.
Dash attack.
This is one of those things where you just get caught in that vortex of you have a shitty tech roll. They're pretty good at tech chasing. Another thing to note is Meta Knight does not have anything that clashes. Oh my god, he almost covered off that fireball. He does not have anything outside of dash attack that clashes. Wow, I did not think he was going to grab that. As I was saying, he does not have anything that clashes with projectiles. So the only way to hit fireball is a dash attack. And you're not going to really dash attack fireball as he's coming in at you when he's not in range.
It's like one of Meta Knight's main weaknesses, right?
Yeah.
Can't trade,
can't anything. I think Mario and Wolf are matchups that get a little hairy for Meta Knight just because the projectile game is so strong.
It seems like Teals has missed a good amount of string opportunity.
Just a heads up, if you are in Wave B pool, we are going to be starting Wave B at 5:30. It is currently 5:46. So if you want to get food or something, you need to do it right now and go back.
Nation just crouch canceling every startup opportunity that Teals has, like down to it and whatnot. Out of thin air, out of the magic cat for this one.
Yeah.
So we got boring man
on the mic, dude. On the mic.
So as I was saying, it seems like Teals is kind of missing. He does get an opportunity, like a down tilt and then possible confirmation. They should just crouch cancel it.
Yeah.
He's just not.
Yeah, Mennonite, contrary to popular belief, does struggle against crouch cancel. He does have some weaknesses. But he's very good. However, I think Mario wins this matchup.
Really?
Slightly.
I heard it here, folks.
It's pretty good to ask. But he's not dead. If you got the top platform, he would have died. So this is the best stage for Mennonite. I don't know why Nation didn't ban it. Maybe because he's not used to Mickey actually up throw caping. But if you grab Mario 80 and you up throw cape him on the top platform, then he'll die. No matter what.
Oh!
Oh, that's close. You start a good lead. Peels up a stock. He's playing these platforms really well.
So what's the plan in the neutral for Meta Knight against Mario?
Meta Knight wants to get a grab, I'd say.
Maybe a little whop.
And get a grab so he can throw Mario off stage and pretend to get a gimp. However, Mario's upbeat makes getting gimps hard most of the time. So that was really good. He should have double dipped right there. Up throw fair works on Meta Knight. But down throw fair also works. Let's go, 100%.
Definitely an uphill battle for Nation. But
yeah.
Possible.
Counter pick working out for Teals.
Take away.
Yeah.
Okay.
That'll be?
I think he has a jump. Was that cake good?
That last cape was. It was kind of a desperation. He had already used his cape that stalls. And so, yes, he now uses his other cape. Switch backstage. Playing really well. Oh, got no jumps? Okay, doesn't matter. Up throw, not gonna kill. Almost there. Alright.
Let's put the back air outside of his dish.
Just bringing it back.
He can make it back.
Yes. I think he used his cape a little bit early.
Oh,
maybe he should have get up attack. That would have hit him back on.
Dead?
No, it doesn't work at that percent. He stops working on Mario around 85-ish. After that, he gets to jump out. Attack. He's trying to jump back, though. I don't know if you do though, because he upbeat like really, really nice. Grab.
Oh,
nice.
Oh,
that's it?
Nope. I got popped situation.
Okay.
Oh, the reverse.
The Mickey.
The Mickey.
Alright, so Mickey's gonna ban FD. Okay. And Green Hill. Yeah, that's good. Those good bans. They won on Smashville, so you can't go back. PS2, I like this, kind of. Meta Knight is a lot more room to dash dance, but it, low ceiling will allow Nation to kill Meta Knight a little bit earlier. And I don't think the fact that Meta Knight gets more room to dash dance is going to deter Nation. He doesn't really care, he kind of just kills you anyway. Ooh, good read. I have no idea. Yeah. Nice. Go invincible up B. Reliable. Oh, that was rad.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna say. Fire balls for coverage.
Yeah, so at this percent, I think probably up throw fair. That'll also kill.
I'll miss the tech, I'll take it to stock.
This should be, yeah, should be.
A little bit of a reach there.
A little bit. Mickey doing the thing where you just hold down.
Type in.
That's smart.
Adrian.
It was pretty even.
Adrian, tag.
Going for these up smashes. Up smashes
don't
convert too hard on Mario as a combo, but more of a get him in the air and don't let him land kind of thing.
Down tilts?
Meta Knight's up smash. Whoa. It was 2-1. 2-1, yeah. Come on, people, we gotta report these stuff.
Oh,
maybe caped him right there, dude. So Mickey does this thing when he starts hitting chain grab where he doesn't the eye and he just mashes out. So he just goes straight up. That's what I noticed. If you ever decide to play Mario against Mickey.
That off chance.
The off chance. Oh, that should have been an up throw. Oh.
How do you feel about Meta Knight's jab?
It has its moments. There's never a good time to use it, ever. It's almost always an accident.
A forward tilt would be the better option.
Forward tilt is always a better option. Someone could like come up with a good use for jab. Not happy.
Never give up. Never surrender.
Never surrender. Yeah. If someone finds a use for jab, come tell me, because I don't really know at this point. It does lead the cape, but literally you can just down tilt cape, and it's better in every situation.
Even during, like, let's say a spot dodge?
I mean, like it could happen, but like in that case you can just down tilt more.
Get to a